I'm shooting with a new Heritage Rough Rider, and I'm having some problems with it shooting at all cases. It seems like 3 out of 6 it shoots, and then I follow up and the other 3 shoot. I'll try and make a video to get it on safe here, and so I'm gonna try and shoot it. See, it's not firing on the first go around. I don't know why. All right, that's about it.